death, having to invade thy ranks, taken out of this world to sow about the seeds of it, commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Waiting for his glorious appearance, my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, you shall come in glorious majesty and change these vile bodies of ours like unto his glorious body. By his mighty power, whereby he is able to subdue all things to do himself. I heard the voice from heaven saying unto me, right, blessed are the dead of thine, the Lord. Even so saith the Spirit, and rest from the labor, that works to follow the Lord. And now by the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God our Father, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit abide with all of us, as all say, amen.
Amen. Family, we'd like to take this opportunity on behalf of the Tillman Riverside Mortuary and its entire staff. It's our thanks to you for entrusting your loved one in our care. And it's our hope that our service is only strengthened this trust. God bless you and keep us in prayer. Family, with that, we'd like to
pray. Ah, that's beautiful.
Gentlemen, sir, follow the ministers if you will, greeting with the family. If you'd like to keep your gloves, we invite you to. If you don't want to keep them, place them at the foot of the casket, then follow the ministers. Pastor, after the hands have been shaken just with the pallbearers behind you, we invite the family to turn their eyes toward the doves. It's going to be a release of the doves.
All right.
Ven, pues.
Nice meeting you.
Oh, that's what that is. Some covered tapes.
We'll be doing the dove release. Let's
symbol above signifies the spirit of the deceased, Alan. Releasing the dove and its ascension into heaven. Matthew, our handler, will be reading a poem that we've chosen for this event. And then we'll be releasing the three doves following the single dove as a Trinity escort, escorting Alan and the spirit and the ascension into heaven as we bid our last farewell.
Butterflies, for I am one with these. And I believe my voice will sound upon the whispering wind, so long as even one remains among those I call a friend. I shall remain with hearts and minds of loved ones that I knew, and in the rocks and hills and streams of the lonely. So long as love and hope and dreams abide in the earth and sky, weep not for me, though I be gone. I shall not really die. Thank you.
Say hello to your sister.
Hi, Kathleen. Wish you were here. I love you very much. Rona's here.
Wow.
Thank you.
I wouldn't miss it. I'm sorry, it's just a sad occasion.
Yeah, that's a song.
Oh, God.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus,
I'm
his father's
sister.
My friend Eddie Cato.
Friend. Hello to Kathleen, his sister in Paris.
Hey Kathleen, how you doing? You probably remember my voice over the phone long distance when Carl and I worked together.
Oh my God.
Oh, well, and tell Noe I said hello.
Okay.
She'll know who I'm talking about.
All right.
We worked in Riverside. Yeah, in back there in the back in the video film.
Yeah.
Wow. Long time.
I didn't know because I know Joyce.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know you.
And Alan, my daughter, Alan, he plays. She's 18 now.
Oh, we had so much fun. That's when we're a lot younger.
Yeah.
Did you retire from the county or are you still working?
No,
I'm kind of semi-retired.
This one?
No.
Hello, I'm Ellen's friend, good friend, since he was a kid baby. He was my next door neighbor, but we have to take care of him.
I know you're sitting in the picture. Thank you so much.
Thank you. She's welcome. There's all sorts of people. There's councilmen, representatives, DC government people, I guess, local government people. You saw all the deacons that are there, must have been at least 10 of them. It's a beautiful service. Beautiful service, beautiful service.
My mom wants to go home.